What is fluid friction? Water and other liquids, and even air and other gases, exert force of friction when objects move through them. In science, gases and liquids are called fluids. So, exert force of friction on objects in motion through them, it is called as fluid friction. This frictional force on an object in a fluid depends on its speed with respect to the fluid. The frictional force also depends on the shape of the object and the nature of the fluid. It is obvious that when objects move through fluids, they have to overcome friction acting on them. In this process, they lose energy. Hence, efforts are made to minimize this friction. So, objects are given special shapes inspired by natural objects such as birds and fish that move through fluid all the time. The shape of their bodies have evolved to shape which would make them lose less energy in overcoming friction. That is why there is a similarity in the shape of aeroplanes and birds.